First things first. Having a sculpted body won't get you far with women if you are a prick. At least not on the long run. Research has proved that women will consider the hotshots only as a one-night stand. So, if you're looking for a substantial relationship, you need to back up your good looks with better personality. That being said, we present you a list of 10 physical traits that women love on a man. And this doesn't necessarily include just the body parts, but your overall physical appearance. Some of them you can improve by working out, but others were destined upon you by your genes, and are not as easily tailored. In any case, learning what women want may help you in understanding their psychology better. Take a look at our list, and discover which of your physical traits give you an advantage in the field of love and sex. Number 1. Shredded abs. According to a study conducted by Western Illinois University, the sexiest muscles on man's body are the abs. This should not come as a surprise. After all, being positioned frontally and centrally on your torso, the abdominals are probably the first thing women notice, other than your face, when you take your shirt off. Unlike your face, which cannot be changed, you can try and sculpt your abs. And it seems that women's obsession with our abs is not unsubstantiated. It's a well-known fact that men with greater concentration of abdominal fat have lower testosterone levels, which often means reduced sex drive and fertility. Number 2. Firm posterior. Although for some this may come as a surprise, it shouldn't. As it happens, women seem to appreciate good buttocks as much as any man. This has been lately confirmed in a survey conducted by Ask Men. The results of the poll show that majority of women simply adore men with strong and well-developed gluts. Number 3. Wide shoulders. A study coming from the University of Albany suggests that women are strongly attracted to men with wide and muscular chest. So why waste time? Hit the gym and start working on those shoulders. Strong and broad shoulders have been considered a sign of masculinity from times immemorial. Additionally, according to the research published in David Parrott's book In Your Face, The New Science of Human Attraction, men with higher shoulder-to-waist ratio have better chances of scoring than those with meek shoulders. Number 4. Ripped back. According to a 2013 study, the broadness of your back can increase women's sexual attraction by as much as 79%. In fact, having a well-developed V-shaped back is more important for women than your height and even your endowment. Number 5. Defined chest. The Parrott's book In Your Face, The New Science of Human Attraction reveals that women are strongly attracted to men who sport body that resembles hunter's physique. So, in addition to the already mentioned strong shoulders, wide back and narrow waistline, chest play the crucial role in determining your sexual attractiveness. However, women don't appreciate bulked and muscular BS that eclipse their own. They prefer toned and solid chest, with chiseled pecs. Number 6. Muscular arms. When HerCampus.com has conducted a research of the importance of individual body parts to sexual attraction, the majority of women answered that big arms are the strongest turn-on. It seems that women find this as a sign that you take care of your body, and many of them admitted that they love when your biceps shows under your shirt. Number 7. Strong hands. Women love to go into details, hence their obsession with men's hands. The results of the survey conducted by Ask Men, women pay great attention to your hands. For them, they can reveal a lot about your personality, your line of work, and hygiene. On top of it, bigger hands are also considered a sign of masculinity. Number 8. Expressive face. A research published by the Journal of Personality and Social Psychology reveals that women are generally attracted to men who have faces that reveal their inclination for taking care, combined with their desire for sexual intercourse. In practice, this would mean that they are equally attracted to people with baby face features, large eyes, small nose, and people with mature face, strong jaw, wide cheekbones. They equally appreciate guys who radiate with sexual power, and guys that are capable of showing compassion. Number 9. Mouth. Bad boy seems to have advantage in this respect. According to a research conducted by the University of British Columbia, women find gloomy men more sexually attractive than happy guys. Number 10. Facial hair. The right amount of facial hair can turn your table around when it comes to sexual attractiveness. Although this feature is greatly susceptible to trends, according to a study published in the journal Evolution and Human Behavior, they prefer men with heavy stubble. Light stubble, heavy beards and clean-shaven faces are rated much lower. On the other hand, it also points out that women think that full beards are a sign of good health and parenting ability.